rather than being out there all alone trying to reinvent the wheel, it's always been helpful to meet with other colleagues and listen to what they're working with and some of their problems and issues and how they find solutions.
The opportunity to network with professionals from other schools who are going through the same process that we are, whether they're further along the process or further behind us where we are, is crucially important.
So we've been able to harness the power of rounded knowledge and knowledge of technology.
From my perspective, is that our teachers are changing the way they instruct, doing just what they want to do in terms of that student-centered classroom, because they have that pedagogy that they need in order to do it.
Over 150 teachers on our campus, our own teachers learned from each other, was phenomenal in that it took away a lot of the fear factor in our culture. People are willing, I guess I would say, to break ranks and see themselves as professional developers, teachers who lead teachers. That's going to really push us forward.
You have these students who are really shy, and now they have a way of communicating with the teacher where the teacher never would have known this before. And I know from my own family, where I have two sons with special needs, it gives them a lot more power to learn for themselves.